Today's featured home is truly a unique home in Toronto. This custom-designed home is a modern-day contemporary architectural masterpiece. However, there's something that is missing from this home that's very common. Can you notice what it is? We'll come back to this at the end of the video, but for now, let's get started because this home has a ton of features and there's so much to talk about. As soon as you enter the home, you'll notice how bright, open, and modern the space is. To your left is the living room. This is a great space with enough room for a baby grand piano and large living room furniture. The expansive windows let in a ton of light, and the 12-foot 9-inch ceilings make this space feel very grand. This is a perfect space for entertaining your guests. You'll also notice as you enter this massive ceilings that soar over 22 feet above you. This is what you call a grand entrance and makes the house feel so spacious. To your right, you'll see the modern glass contemporary staircase that leads to the upper level. As we enter the dining area, you'll notice the large dining table that seats 8 people comfortably with a gas double-sided fireplace. You'll also notice the vast ceiling that are over 22 feet stretching into the skylights and the amount of light that is pouring into this area. You'll also notice all the pot lights that are embedded into the ceilings, providing extra light and ambience in the evening. Next, you'll see that there's a direct walkout to the side of the house, which is connected to the backyard off of the dining. All the paver stones have been graded so that the water flows away from the house. This area is perfect for summer barbecues for the family and friends. Off the dining is the powder room. As you can see, it's been beautifully designed with a floating toilet, modern sink, and a vanity that expands to the ceiling. There's also an extra window to let in extra light. This home also comes with a Nest thermostat, so you can control the temperature of your home wherever you are. Next, we'll be entering into the kitchen and family room. As soon as you enter, you'll notice the large expanse of windows pouring in a ton of light. These are commercial-grade windows of the highest quality. The kitchen also has a built-in breakfast bar that comfortably sits 3 people. You'll notice that there's a ton of counter space, so then you have more than enough space to prepare your food. One of the great features of this kitchen is this massive pantry. As you can see, there's a lot of space to store all of your food and items for your kitchen. I'm going to quickly open up the fridge so you can just see how much space there is to store your food. There's actually 2 fridges side by side that are integrated into the cabinetry. It's a Lieber. And there's also 2 freezers below. As you can see, there's a lot of space to store your frozen food. Next, I'm going to give you a look at your appliance garage. As you can see, there's a lot of space to store all your kitchen appliances away from view. In addition, you can store your cereal, food, and other things, containers, whatever you need. Next, we're going to make our way over to the main cooking area. We're going to take a closer look at your Miele oven and your microwave. This is a really cool feature. If you want to throw your trash, just step here and voila. Isn't that so convenient? If you want to open the drawers, you just have to push there and they pop open, and they're all on soft close so they don't slam. Next, we'll have a look at your integrated Miele dishwasher. And as we have a look over your induction stove and your hood fan, we get to see out into the backyard. There's a ton of room for your kids or your pets to safely play in. Next, we'll take another look at the breakfast bar and with the gas fireplace in the background. Here's a look at your family room with the TV and the built-in cabinetry. This room is perfect for lounging around with your family to watch your favorite TV show while preparing dinner. You'll appreciate how much space this area has to offer with 11-foot ceilings, massive windows, and a ton of light. I love how the family room is seamlessly integrated into the kitchen area, as this is the main gathering place for your family and your guests. We are now walking down towards the mudroom and the garage area. These stairs actually lead down to the basement, which we'll get to shortly. Now we are going through the mudroom, and through this door is the double garage. If you notice, the light is off, but it's still super bright in here because even the garage door lets in a ton of light. This garage is also equipped with an electric car charging station. We are now in the lower level of the house. As soon as you walk in, you'll notice the massive open space that can be used as a kids' play area or an exercise facility. The current owners are using it as both. Through this door is the nanny's room or a guest room. Here's another look at how vast this space is and how many things you can put down here. We're actually walking towards this door that leads back to the back of the house, so your kids can easily run in and out of the house into the backyard. So one important thing that I need to note is that all of the floors are tile and they are all heated so that your feet will never be cold, even in the dead of winter. So that's another great feature of this house. This door here leads into the mechanical room. This is the furnace, and you'll notice there's a built-in humidifier. And there's also some extra storage space behind here, and this is your hot water tank. This is the nanny's or guest bathroom. It comes fully equipped with a modern vanity, toilet, and glass shower. This is your laundry area with a front-loading LG washer and dryer. It also has a sink and a ton of space to store all your cleaning supplies, as you can see. Now, this is one of my favorite rooms. This theater room has been completely soundproof with a built-in projector and sound system. It's perfect for watching the latest movies and sporting events with your friends and family. There's also an extra storage space over here that you can throw all your junk in. I'm just going to quickly walk over and show you the electrical closet. It's a little messy right now, but you get the point. This is your electrical panel with a 200 amp service. So you have more than enough juice to run the house. Here's another look at the theater room. Again, such an amazing space. Now we're going to climb up the stairs from the main level to another amazing space, which is the office. I have to say, this is probably one of the best offices I've seen in a house. First of all, you have a ton of space. You can easily fit in two workstations. And you can even fit in a chaise if you're tired of working. You can take a nap. Secondly, look at this view of the main dining and kitchen area. Isn't that so cool? I don't think I've seen another home office like this. This space is super bright. It's pretty much like every other room in the house. There's a ton of windows to let in all this natural light. And in addition, there's actually a balcony, so if you need to take a break for some fresh air, it's just a few steps away. How convenient is that? You can just open the door and step out to your balcony and get some fresh air. You know, everything you need in a home office, done. So we're finally at the home stretch of this house. At the top of the stairs, you'll notice how bright and open everything is. This catwalk is completely glass, so it's very open and transparent. I'm not going to show you every bedroom because I obviously want you to come and see the house, but I wanted to point out a couple of things. Take a look at the doors. Every door is pretty much floor to ceiling, and it's a solid core door, meaning that it's not hollow and cheap like some other doors you'll see in other homes. If you haven't noticed already, everything in this home is built with quality and it's done custom, so it's done very well. Now we're going to be entering into the master bedroom. As soon as you come in, you will see that you pretty much have everything that you need. There is a balcony off of the master, so you can get some fresh air. There is a TV and a fireplace. And you have this massive custom designed closet, which has an island. How many islands have you seen inside a closet? I also want to show you this cool feature. If you pull on this rod, you can easily access your clothes that are hanging above. I love it. Very smart and maximizes space. As you can see, there's display cases for your bags, shoes, whatever you need. You might be asking yourself, where do I iron my clothes? Bam, right here. They've actually thought of everything. Again, it just shows you how much thought has gone into this house and that there's nothing comparable to it that's out there. Now, finally, we're at the master bath, the final room in the house we're going to show you today. We have heated floors, a deep soaker tub, perfect for relaxing. We have dual sinks, so both of you can get ready at the same time. The massive vanity that goes all the way up to the ceiling. We have a window for extra light, and you can open it up for some more fresh air. There's a makeup area, a giant glass shower and toilet, and extra cabinet space. You know, I asked you at the beginning of the tour if you noticed anything that was missing in this house. That is pretty much in every single other home in the city. If you know what it is, leave a comment in the section below. That's the end of the tour. Thanks for watching.